meant their first half performance, and now they lead by two.
And defensively, they've looked pretty solid today, so another 45 minutes of that.
Ready now for the second period, and Atletico Madrid set the ball rolling again. Blaszkowski.